Yep.
Good.
Just getting that in the bench and well, hello there. Great.
Andy, hey.
Here we go.
Yeah, you're fine.
Oh yeah, I'm just deciding which one spot we're gonna launch from. I think we're gonna do the slower one.
Nice. Got a GoPro on, huh?
Yeah, it was Dragon Vista.
Nice. And
finally fully testing it out.
Good deal.
So this should be up on YouTube and probably my new BitChute channel as well. Soon.
You have a fun time, man.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Thank you. All right. Beware, frog over here.
I saw him.
I caught him.
Oh yeah. Hopefully we don't scare off the ducks that may be downstream somewhere. And there's a pair of them.
Is there?
Yeah. Oh yeah. All right.
Yeah, you just gotta
forgot about that technique.
What's going on?
All right. First run of the season. That's not too bad. Feels kind of nice.
Sorry.
No need to apologize. Just need to find the current. What? All right, here we go. And spin. And spin. I'm right on target. Better lift up though. It's probably a rock under there. Tom down the rapid, splashed. Don't think the camera picked up his voice. Even the blackbirds approve. Oh yeah. Yep, ready for next, for the next run.
Yeah. And we can edit the two together, huh?
Yep.
Oh, this is great. We're entering another world, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Drift a little too close to the edge. Off.
You're a branch magnet. Uh-oh. I said that too soon.
Yep.
Sucked me right in.
Next rapid coming up. This must be the other end of Wade Williams Field.
It's 90 degree day, isn't it?
Spin to steer. Spin to win. And looks like I'm heading for rocks. Always seem to get drawn to those.
We'll see if we miss them next time. You demoted 3 duck points. Quack.
Quack. To bump the bank.
See ya.
I'll catch up with you eventually. Not the exact spot I wanted to hit it, but good enough. I was too busy frantically steering to catch that.
I know. You're getting better, but you're still... The ducks flap at you like the dog does in duck hunt. Thank you.
And there is a rock there. Get my web feet back for the year eventually. See.
I think.
Looks like them.
I don't need those, but I wish I had the camera. Next time, there'll be plenty more.
Yep. Either otter or muskrat. I think it might be a muskrat I just saw running along the bank. And for me, that turned into hamster love.
Oh, great.
You're welcome. Dead men tell no tales. Although I should save that for right before the old boys jungle drop. Like a whole other world down here. Who needs a water park when we got this? Far out, man. I will get my web feet back eventually.
Yeah. Well, we'll just have to keep practicing.
Right. Yep.
Better when we both have feelings too. I've had some good shots I would have had.
Next time.
Right side, right.
Yep. We're just basically learning the course for now again. Back off and nope.